Hello, this video is to show you how to make a quick slip knot. Make a loop with your rope, pull some of the rope through. The part you pull through will then become the loop, and there you have a quick slip knot. You can also release it very quickly like that.